As it turns out, the best 2-in-1 laptop to date is just a bigger Surface Book, one that can play the latest PC games and last for a hell of a long time to boot. Not to mention that this is the best tablet for drawing that we've tested yet, too. We just wish Microsoft did a bit more with the extra space afforded by the new 15-inch form factor. Love it or hate it, you can't deny that the original Surface Book wasn't influential. 2 years before the Surface Book 2 had occupied even a small portion of our mind share, it wasn't that the idea of a 2-in-1 laptop hadn't been tried before. Hell, you could argue that Microsoft's own Surface Pro tablets ignited this craze to begin with. But, the Surface Book was the bigger and better version of the Surface Pro previously thought to be limited to our imaginations. It needed a hinge that could uphold a massive 13.5-inch, 34cm, display. And, as funny as it looked, it ended up introducing exactly that. Fast forward 2 years, and the Surface Book 2 is mostly a series of incremental refinements that we've come to expect not only from Microsoft, but from technology at large. Most likely to pique your interest is that, if the Surface Book was a Surface Pro XL, the 15-inch Surface Book 2 is a Surface Book XL. Bearing 1.5 inches of additional screen real estate this time around, there's a lot more you can fit into a convertible laptop of this size. But, did Microsoft deliver on our long-standing Surface Book 2 wish list? That's for us to know and for you to find out. Surprising no one, the 15-inch Surface Book 2 is a hugely expensive laptop, with the configuration we've tested coming in at a crazy $3,299, about £2,503, $4,341. Naturally, this is the highest end that the Surface Book 2 gets, with the entry-level model starting at a still steep $2,499, about £1,847, $3,288, its only difference being a much smaller 256GB SSD inside. Sadly, the 15-inch version of the Surface Book 2 won't be available in the UK or Australia until 2018, we're told. The 13.5-inch version starts at $1,499, £1,499, $2,199, for a 7th generation Kaby Lake Intel Core i5 processor with integrated graphics and 256GB of storage, getting the Nvidia GTX 1050 graphics and 8th generation Intel Core i7 CPU will cost you $1,999, £1,999, $2,999, with each storage option from there costing another 500 bills in all currencies. The 13.